an OpenAI-powered robot, just demonstrated a breakthrough ability to complete a series of tasks autonomously. But this isn't just about picking up objects anymore. Instead, 1X's Eve humanoid is now capable of reasoning and chaining together simple tasks to create more complex actions, all through voice commands, unlocking several new amazing possibilities. But this advancement is only the beginning of 1X's sophisticated AI systems that can now control multiple robots seamlessly and even operate them remotely. And what makes Eve's robot intelligence particularly special is 1X's use of embodied learning. This technique integrates AI software directly into robots' physical forms to dramatically enhance their capabilities. Initially, the robots could only handle simple tasks like picking and manipulating objects. However, the team at 1X realized that for their androids to be truly capable, they needed to master the ability to chain tasks together like humans. That's why the researchers at 1X developed an entirely new autonomous model for androids that combines various tasks into a single goal-oriented neural network. But they faced a critical challenge along the way. When their models were smaller than 100 million parameters, adding data improved one task but often worsened performance on others. On the flip side, while increasing the number of model parameters helped, it also made the training process longer and more complex. So to quickly improve task performance while building their generalist robot, the team instead had to separate the process of rapid task improvement from the integration of multiple capabilities into a single neural network. They achieved this by creating a voice-controlled natural language interface that chains short-horizon capabilities across multiple small models into longer, more complex tasks. Because of this, humans can finally direct the chaining of skills, enabling robots to perform long-horizon tasks like humans. But chaining multiple autonomous skills into a sequence is extremely difficult because each subsequent skill must adapt to the variations introduced by the previous one. For instance, if the first skill slightly shifts an object, the second skill must account for this new position. This complexity increases with each additional skill. While humans handle these variations effortlessly, replicating this ability in robots is a significant challenge. From a user's perspective, the robot appears capable of performing many natural language tasks, and the complexity of the models controlling the robot is hidden from view. This allows 1X to merge single-task models into goal-conditioned models over time. This is extremely important because single-task models provide a solid baseline for comparison during testing, ensuring that new models align well with existing ones before transitioning to a more unified model without changing the user experience. Furthermore, the robot's high-level language interface offers a novel user experience for data collection. Plus, instead of controlling a single robot with virtual reality, an operator can now direct multiple robots using these high-level language commands. These commands are then translated into low-level actions by the robots, achieving the desired goals. Because high-level actions are sent infrequently, operators can even control the robots remotely. In fact, the video released by 1X showcases robots switching tasks based on human direction, highlighting that the process is not yet fully autonomous. However, this is a significant step towards creating a dataset of vision to natural language command pairs. The next logical step is to automate the prediction of high-level actions using vision language models such as GPT-4o, Vela, and Gemini Vision. As the technology continues to evolve, we can expect to see even more advanced capabilities from these robots, bringing us closer to a future where robots can perform complex tasks with the same ease and efficiency as humans. Meanwhile, Nvidia just unveiled all its major updates for its AI and robotics platforms, promising to revolutionize industries from design to data centers. Here are the key highlights. Nvidia's Omniverse platform, a collaborative environment for 3D design and simulation, now features new AI models capable of simulating complex physical phenomena with unprecedented accuracy. This enhancement is set to revolutionize industries that rely on precise simulations, such as manufacturing and aerospace. Additionally, the updated Omniverse platform includes improved tools for real-time collaboration. Teams across different industries can now work together more efficiently, breaking down silos and speeding up project timelines. The platform also integrates with a broader range of industry-standard tools and platforms, facilitating smoother workflows. This integration allows users to leverage their existing tools within the Omniverse environment, enhancing productivity and innovation. And Nvidia's advancements in robotics were yet another highlight, focusing on AI-driven automation and machine learning. Isaac Sim, one of Nvidia's key tools, now offers enhanced simulation capabilities for training and testing robots in virtual environments. By providing a realistic testing ground, Isaac Sim reduces the need for physical prototypes, cutting costs and development time. Improved compatibility with the robot operating system simplifies the development of AI-powered robotics solutions, accelerating the deployment of advanced robotics in various sectors. Furthermore, Nvidia introduced new tools for deploying AI models on edge devices, enabling real-time decision-making and automation in industrial settings. This capability is crucial for applications requiring immediate responses, such as autonomous vehicles and smart factories. Furthermore, Nvidia also announced the company's forthcoming AI chip platform called Rubin, which is set to launch in 2026. This Rubin family will encompass new graphics processing units, central processing units, and networking chips. In fact, the Rubin platform will include a new CPU named Versa, and the upcoming GPUs will integrate next-generation high-bandwidth memory from leading manufacturers such as Micron and Samsung. These innovations aim to power AI applications with enhanced efficiency and performance. While there are limited specifics about Rubin, Nvidia indicated a strategic shift towards an accelerated release cycle for AI chips, with the company now planning to introduce a new family of AI chips annually. In fact, Nvidia currently dominates approximately 80% of the AI chip market, positioning the company as both a major driver and beneficiary of the ongoing AI boom. The announcement of the Rubin platform reinforces Nvidia's role in propelling AI technology forward, promising to deliver cutting-edge hardware that meets the growing demands of AI development and deployment. Additionally, Nvidia announced the rollout of Project G-Assist for developers seeking to integrate AI assistance into gaming environments. G-Assist will supposedly elevate the gaming experience by offering intelligent responses to in-game queries, monitoring system performance in real time during gameplay, and fine-tuning system configurations for optimal performance. Moreover, a collaborative effort between Microsoft and Nvidia aims to empower developers in creating AI-capable applications for Windows platforms. Set to debut in developer preview later this year, this partnership will grant API access to GPU-accelerated small language models and retrieval-augmented generation capabilities seamlessly integrated into the Windows Copilot runtime environment. These small language models present a range of opportunities for Windows developers, including content summarization, content generation, task automation, and more.